What's the size of the square? Pause the video to have a try. We will then look at the solution. Given the triangle in the middle is a 3-4-5 Pythagorean triangle, this angle is a right angle. If this angle is alpha, this angle would be 90 minus alpha. These two angles are right angles, as the outer shape is a square. We can then work out these two other angles. This confirms the triangle with hypotenuse of 3 is similar to the triangle with hypotenuse of 4. This means the ratio of the two pink sides is equal to the ratio of the two green sides. If we let the short side of the green triangle as y, we have this equation. If we put the 3 and 4 on the opposite sides, after a simple rearrangement, we have y is a quarter of x. Now, if we apply Pythagorean theorem to the green triangle, we substitute in the value of y, we evaluate the squares, multiply both sides by 16, sum the x terms. After rearrangement and square root, we have the value of x. Hope you enjoy this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to get updates on my channel.